climb in.
Billy, where have you been?
Oh, I got tied up on a special broadcast. Did anything of importance come up?
Sort of. I'm going to get Mr. Carlisle's lens from his Oak Mountain Lodge. It's in his safe. He gave me the combination.
Are you going alone?
Yes.
Why should you go?
Well, Mr. Malcolm and the others think the scorpion is watching their movements, but feel he'd never suspect me.
Yeah, I'm not so sure about that. He seems to know every move that's made around here.
But I've already said I would go.
You better take my car.
Why?
Well, it has a two-way radio in it. If anything goes wrong, you can talk directly to my office. Now, keep it tuned into that wavelength.
All right, Billy, if it'll make you feel better.
You may as well come in, Talshatali.
Is Mr. Malcolm still here?
No, he left about an hour ago.
Thank you. I'll stop by this evening.
Oh, just a minute. Why don't you try his club? You might find him there.
Hello, Whitey? Betty's leaving Malcolm's in my car. I want you to follow her.
I'd be glad to, Billy. I'll be tied up here for a few minutes, though.
Well, in that case, pick her up at Elm and 4th. I'll stall her for a while.
Okay, I won't let her get out of my sight.
Okay, Whitey.
Friends think they can keep me from getting Carlisle's lens, but they do not realize the power of the scorpion. Carlisle's lens shall soon rest here. The others will follow in turn. The dynasty of the scorpion will live again, and I shall rule mightier than the ancient Shagatal.
Where is this lens, and how do you plan to get it?
The lens is in a safe at Oak Mountain Lodge. Malcolm's secretary has the combination, and we'll be leaving soon to get it. This is what you must do at once.
Drive up into that truck.
Looks like your boyfriend lost track of you.
All right, hand over that combination.
I don't know what you mean.
Never mind the chatter. I want the combination of Carlisle's safe. Give me that bag. This is it.
What are you going to do with me?
Just sit tight. You'll know soon enough. I got the combination, Martin. Head into Cliffwood Road.
Can't get away with this. The police will soon know what the Acme Storage Company are using their trucks for.
Cliffwood Road. Acme Storage Company. Shazam!
I don't think the police will hear about this. That'll keep you from getting into any trouble. Tie down the wheel, we'll leave you.
Rock Mountain Road.
Shazam!
Betty! Betty!
Well, how did you get here?
Well, never mind that. We got more important things to worry about.
Those men, they got the combination to Carlisle's safe.
Oh, that's bad. Yeah, but I can get to the lodge ahead of them in my plane.
Let me go with you.
Oh, after what you've been through, you need a rest. I'll drop you off at Malcolm's on my way to the airport. I'll go get the car.
And Billy's on his way to the airport now.
Gentlemen, you have heard my secretary's story. It's startling proof that we are menaced by a master criminal.
Well, that's true, but as long as Batson gets there ahead of them, we have nothing to worry about.
Surely with Carlisle's lens in our hands, a scorpion is helpless.
I wouldn't be too sure, gentlemen. Did you say Billy was taking his own plane?
Yes. Why?
Nothing. Mere curiosity.
Well, since we can't do anything till Billy returns, there's no use waiting any longer.
I agree. Gentlemen, good night.
Good night,
Miss Wallace.
Good night.
Good night.
Good night.
That'll be all for you tonight, Bertie.
Good night, Mr. Malcolm.
Good night.
Brandon speaking.
Listen carefully. Batson is on his way to get his plane. You know about that atmospheric exploder.
Yes, I've got it right here.
Well, here's what I want you to do with it. Put it in his plane and set it for 8 o'clock with a 1-minute fuse.
Call him, please.
Hello.
Hello, Whitey.
Yeah. What is it, Betty?
What? And the scorpion has set a bomb with a 1-minute fuse to start burning at 8 o'clock. You must warn him.
Yeah, sure, Betty. Right away. I'll get right on it.
Four BL calling 2RM. Four BL calling 2RM. Please come in, Billy Batson. BL calling 2RM, calling 2RM. Please come in, Billy Batson. This is 4BL calling 2RM, calling 2RM. Please come in, Billy Batson. Why doesn't that guy answer? This
This is 4BL calling 2RM. Please come in, Billy Batson. There's a bomb wired to explode in your plane at 8:01. Please come in, Billy Batson. Please come in. This is 4BL calling 2RM. Please come in, Billy Batson.
Thank you.